The witness has moved beyond our reach. To follow it This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on the secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the Deputy Commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking. But Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her. The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned. Quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian. You need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened to you. Taken! I've got multiple Taken engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirmed 10 Taken contacts in the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging.
Thank you.
your team. Status.
All clear, Commander. Minimal casualties.
Tidal anchor is secure. The Taken are gone.
Guardian, get to the array.
Taken incoming, falling back to the Arcology Solarium.
I am the mountain upon which all swords shatter! Hone your edge against me!
No.
Thank you.
rotting your mouth! You cannot escape me!
More tickets! They're coming up from the methane flush! I'm holding position!
Remember, Sigrima shattering! She was worthy of death! Osiris was not! Are you so fragile?
Show yourself! Fight me! I will tear you apart with my bare hands!
Thank you.
That voice we heard, it was Zivu Arath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be near. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving. Go! The Council's here at Siren's Watch say the Array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the Array's receivers. Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position as 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean, yet is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. I've arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghosts get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Sloan?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called her sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me. It was for her.
Is that
an ally? Her name is Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy, The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering. Demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the helm.
Thank you. Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild, because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral. Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity. The Black Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow. But when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished Braytek research on matter programming. I believe it could be a new start for the Armory. I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can. But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytek facilities and download the data manually.
I'm here next time you need me.
Thank you.
pyramid's approach fills me with dread. Despite being surrounded by guardians, I can't imagine what the Armory founders felt like during the collapse. This will all fail. It gnaws at the corners of my mind. But that is how I know it is important work. The founders of the Black Armory were visionaries, inventors. If the Armory is going to survive, I must be the same. When the Traveler acts, the world changes. For some, it gets bad.
Your light has not gone out. Our light is stronger than ever.
Careful out there. Did the bird distract you? He does that.
Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the Light.
Control. Move in and take those zones. They are your life. Enemy claimed zone C. You captured zone B. Zone advantage is yours. They have advantage. Captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. be lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Captured Zone C. You have advantage. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Zone A lost. They have advantage. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. They have advantage. Five minutes. Advantage is yours. 3 minutes left. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Rise from this loss and fight again. You eat monsters for breakfast, you can win a battle for territory. Again.